Hi, my name is Suhasini Maniratnam. In 2015, my friends told me that they've decided to do a trip to Isha Yoga Center to do inner engineering. I hadn't even heard of this course called inner engineering, but I've heard of Sadhguru, I've gone for his meetings. But I didn't think that I was ready to do a course, but nevertheless, I went with all my friends and 4 days, I had absolutely no expectations. I didn't have any judgment. I was very neutral and I went there. I was pleasantly and beautifully surprised by the way we were looked after. I'm into a lot of fitness and I do Zumba and I'm into walking and I do circuit training. But this yoga was completely different from whatever I had done. It kind of reached the muscle that all my other exercises couldn't reach. It was one of the most beautiful experiences that I ever went through. I came back really fresh and crisp, like completely washed and, you know, ironed out of all the negative bitterness about life, and I came back fresh and crisp to start life all over again. And my husband, who sent me, you know, with all his willingness, saying that I will come back with something to take forward to life, I think he was true. And I keep telling all my friends, if I do Shambhavi Mahamudra, I'm ready physically for my work and I'm mentally and spiritually ready for the day itself. I get less angry, I judge people less. I want everyone to go through what we went through. And I'm grateful to Isha and Sadhguru and the whole team who put us through this wonderful experience. Thank you so much.